Yeah, we have had some very good sessions. Good to see that all the players are training. Everybody's back. Esteban is getting into the team now. He's starting to train with the team. So there's a competition on the places. We do some rotations already because we got a big squad. Got many matches coming up. So we start a bit of rotation, and players that have not seen action yet will get a little bit of action or start on the bench because they have not been in the team yet. So this is a process now of building a team for the future. Yeah, of course, that is not only in the last match, it was also against Padang already, when we have really good opportunities. In the last match at home, yeah, three opportunities that should not be missed, but that is football, it can happen. They're the team that win two away matches to start with in the league. They have had good results, they have not lost yet. It's a very experienced team. Maybe the best attack in the league at this moment, together with the teams that we are facing. It's important that we stop the attack of Madura, that they don't get the opportunities to play intelligent attacking game. And at the same time, that we can play our game that we want to play and open up Madura's defense. They have been very solid. It's the team to beat at the moment. We will work for the 3 points. To be the first team that can win against Madura this season.
Ya, saya rasa semua pemain sudah siap semua. Jadi mungkin situasi pertandingan terakhir tidak menguntungkan untuk kita, tapi akan ada hal positif yang bisa kita ambil dari sesuatu yang mungkin tidak menguntungkan juga. Setidaknya semua pemain tahu apa yang mesti mereka lakukan pada saat mereka mendapatkan kesempatan atau situasi yang sama di pertandingan besok. Hampir mereka semua baru ya, kecuali Greg kita. Jadi kita lebih waspada aja atas kecepatan mereka semua, dan saya rasa persiapan 3 hari ini kita sudah siap untuk mengantisipasi kelebihan apa yang mereka punya. Ya, kita menghimbau kalau bisa kita rawat sama-sama, karena stadion ini bukan cuma milik warga Bandung dan sekitarnya, tapi ini milik Jawa Barat, dan kita hanya bisa merawat aja gitu. Setidaknya kita membantu untuk jagalah stadion ini, karena stadion ini kebanggaan kita semua gitu. Kalau stadion kita rusak, stadion kita tidak bagus, yang malu kan bukan cuman pemain, bukan cuman manajemen, staff semua, tapi semuanya malu karena kita sudah punya stadion bagus gitu. Kenapa kita tidak bisa merawatnya gitu aja?
Oke, Bang, ajakan untuk ke stadion itu, Bang. Jangan menyalahkan
fans. Ya, mari kita ke stadion, datang support tim ini untuk memenangkan pertandingan apapun hasilnya nanti, dan penuhkanlah stadion itu karena dukungan kalian yang sangat kita perlukan.
Yeah, it's extremely important for Bobito and all the other supporters in the country. We watch football to enjoy it, and we watch football to support our teams, and not definitely to make upsets with other teams or other supporters. And I really hope that our Bobito supporters, which are one of the best in the country, are supportive to their own team, and are supportive to any away team and any away supporters as well, because that is normal in football all over the world. You see that they appreciate each other, they're friends together, they enjoy going to the game together, and after that they keep being friends, because football is about another match and another opportunity to meet again. So I hope Bobito also look very positive. Tiga poin always, Nyahiji, bagus.